What is good, YouTube? Welcome back to another reaction video, and here we got for you guys today, man. Megan Thee Stallion, BOA official video. I don't know what BOA stands for, but someone please drop it down in the comments section down below. We might find out in this video, who knows? But I heard that she was taking shots to Nicki in this song right here. So that's the only thing I know so far. But we're gonna get into it. We're gonna see exactly what she's talking about, man. And of course her upcoming album is coming up. I don't know if I'm gonna do a reaction to it. We'll see. I gotta listen to her. I gotta hear how this song sounds first before I even get into that. So without further ado, let's get straight into the video, man.
Not so long ago, in the mysterious land of Hottieville, USA, three friends decide to play a video game.
What's up? You guys on?
Hey, what's up? I'm here.
Yo, what's up?
Hi, how we feeling?
Pretty matched, man. What you got for us?
All right, I got some crazy shit for y'all. It's called The Curse of the Serpent Woman.
Some real crazy dark web shit, so don't even ask how I got it.
Hey, before you play the game, make sure to read the rules.
There we go.
Player beware, you're in for a scare. Pick up the controller, blah, blah.
I don't understand why she loves to play into this, like, demonic character so much. Like, I know Doja Cat is starting to do it as well. And it's like, why? Why do you want to be that character? Why do you want to be represented in that way? I just don't understand.
Damn shit, so don't even ask how I got it.
There we go.
Player beware, you're in for a scare.
Why does he have so many TVs all around the place? It's like old, new, and then you got the monitor. Like, what are you, bro?
There we go.
Player beware, you're in for a scare. Pick up the controller, blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah, blah. This is...
What?
This is boring. Next.
Okay. Now that you've read the rules, are you ready to play?
It's time to take out the disc and throw it to the farthest, darkest corner of the world. I'm not playing this game. How you gonna say, yep, boring? Did you not read what it said? It told you twice. You die in the game and in real life. I'm taking the disc out and I'm chucking it. Matter of fact, I'm throwing it in the garbage and let the compactor deal with that. Like, what? I'm never playing that game.
Hey,
y'all ready to do this?
I'm ready. Why not? Let's play.
Let's go, baby.
Let's do this.
And if the beat live, you know. Hey. I be showing my ass they mad, huh? Bitches is bitter, they thought it was sweet. All of a sudden they beatin', they don't want beef. Talking out of veneers, I'm knocking out teeth. I pop shit, they went pop, they bought Birkins.
Wait, it's already bars. But when did this turn into a boxing game? Like, I thought you just had to get to your controller and you was good. He put on the gloves and was already ready to squabble. Like, what?
Hey, I be showing my ass they mad, huh? Bitches is bitter, they thought it was sweet. All of a sudden they beatin', they don't want beef. Talking out of veneers, I'm knocking out teeth. I pop shit, they
went. The whole candy scheme, bittersweet. Fire. I like how she separated those two words, even though it's, you know, bittersweet. They be claiming that they want beef. They vegans. But hey, I want beef, so I'm knocking out anybody's teeth. I heard that was a diss to Cardi B. If that is, that's crazy. Because, like, they just did a song not too long ago, but we ain't going to talk about that.
They vegan, they don't want beef. Talking out of veneers, I'm knocking out teeth. I pop shit, they went pop. They bought Birkins, I bought stock. They still on a boat, I'm on a yacht. They taking shots, I'm taking spots. I see the shade, then they get blocked. They see the chain, then they went blind. Yeah, I know I'm different, I'm one of a kind. I took off on bitches and left them behind. How do you hate me if I'm on your mind? Sending me messages, they Valentine.
I caught that line. They see the chain and now they blind. It be so icy, so it be blinding people. It be so icy, I can't see. the diamonds, they shining, you know? I get it.
See the shade, then they get blocked. They see the chain, then they went blind. Yeah, I know I'm different, I'm one of a kind. I took off on bitches.
Ooh, they see the shade and they could get blocked. That's like two meanings. They start throwing the shade. Okay, you're getting blocked. But then shade, now it's you're blocking it. You know, it's kind of like when you okay, let me use this example. When the moon goes over the sun, you see the eclipse. It's the shade. Now it's getting blocked. Now it's blocking it from letting your light shine. Like they see the shade. So now it's getting blocked. You're blocking my shine by throwing all this shade. Fire.
Yeah, I know I'm different, I'm one of a kind. I took off on bitches and left them behind. How do you hate me if I'm on your mind? Sending me messages at Valentine. Bitches is messy, but I'm petty. Don't gotta edit, check the Getty. I keep it real, I keep it sexy. Holler for backup before they address me.
Hold on. I'm gonna go back just a little bit.
Then they went blind, yeah. I know I'm different, I'm one of a kind. I took off on bitches and left them behind. How do you hate me if I'm on your mind? Sending me messages at Valentine. Bitches is messy, but I'm petty. Don't gotta edit, check the Getty. I keep it real, I keep it sexy.
What is this outfit? We gotta talk about it. What is this? Like, I know it's supposed to be like it was like her being in a video game and like having, like they have those suits to wear. They could put your movements and motions and capturing in the video game, but this is not what this is. There's no way. So I don't know what type of outfit.
Holler for backup before they address me. Hoes do all of that typing, but never once did I get pressed. It's obvious bitches obsessed. If it's fuck me, then we have a sex. If I pop back, then they go. Bitch, your time up. These bitches only hot on. Yeah, bitches doing all that womp, womp, womp.
Well, you know he dead, so it's two left, if I remember correctly. You know I'm hip-hop, I'm not doing ish for TikTok. Okay, so her songs is not for the moment, it's for a long time, in other words. Okay.
I know my shit hot, ain't listen when your shit drop. All my diamonds dance and I ain't need to make no TikTok. Bitch, your time up.
That was hard. All my ish is dancing. I didn't need to do no TikTok. Even though she does have a song that went big on TikTok, which is Savage.
And I ain't need to make no TikTok. Bitch, your time up. Yeah. Yeah. Hair long, money long, counting up for hours. I don't want no mini man. Fuck me for some hours. Ayy, chain wet. I'm in love with money showers. Ayy, do, do, do. I love the sound of money counters. Ayy. Boy, I'm a player, not a savior. Niggas and princes, I got every flavor. Take a picture, I post for the haters. Showing my ass like a blood entertainer. From the back, you can tell I'm from Texas. Yellow diamonds in my necklace. Just crossing another op off the checklist. Spanking these rap bitches, yeah, that's my fetish. He do what I tell him. I do what I wanna.
So she could pop out of the game at the same time as she's still in the game. So she's there in real life and in the game at the same time. Nah, that's a cheat code if I didn't see one.
Off the checklist, spanking these rap bitches, yeah, that's my fetish. He do what I tell him. I do what I wanna do. How they fucking talking, but let's see who really make a move. Post a picture, bitches call me mother. Now who's son and who? Bitch, your time up.
Yo, imagine you die by just a girl just plating her butt onto your face and you just get KO'd. That's a crazy way to go out, I'm not gonna lie. Suffocation by, yeah. Okay.
Bitch, your time up. Yeah. These bitches only hot on. Yeah. Bitches doing all that womp, 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 womp. Bitch, your time up. Why is you not cocking that? Doing shit for TikTok. I'm really hip-hop. They all know my shit hot. Ain't listen when your shit drop. All my diamonds dance and I ain't need to make no TikTok. Bitch, your time up. Yeah, yeah.
You know what that reminded me of? That reminded me of Child's Play 2 when they put the tube in Chucky's mouth. And basically all that, like, I don't even know what it was that was, like, being pumped into his head. It looked like pus. Don't listen. You just gotta watch the scene for yourself. It's probably on YouTube. But you could, like, it was like a whole bunch of like liquid they was pumping into his like face, and it was like just getting bigger and bigger and bigger. Remember, he's a doll, so it's only so much he can take, right? And then it finally blew up his head. That was disgusting, by the way. But that's what that reminded me of. And all that from a snake just squeezing him, his head just pops off. Like, what was that? But that's what that reminded me of. Just look. It's your time up. Yeah, yeah. That be hard.
Thanks for playing.
That be hard. Oh, man. But yeah, his friend sold him out. His friend sold him out. First things first, you're not even going to read the rules. That's one thing. It mentioned die twice and didn't even peep it. But then not only that, but I'm pretty sure even if he did see it, he wasn't going to even tell his friends. He didn't even tell the friends the rule of the... Oh, wow. That's crazy. Well, no. I can't say that it was all his fault, because it seemed like it was 3 games in 1. So I'm pretty sure the other 2 friends had to read the rules too, and they didn't see it either. So yeah, it's all of them fault. Forget that. But yeah, man. Just creative video. I'll say that. That was a creative video. That second death, though, was crazy. I will say that. That was crazy. That was some nasty work right there. And the outfits, though, the outfits are so exposing. It's crazy. But the lyrics went hard. I heard the Nicki diss, crazy. And I guess the speculation of the Cardi diss, it was cool, too. The beat go hard. That beat is crazy. The beat really saved the song for me. Oh, man, that beat was hard. And, of course, the 2 lines that I said with the whole chain blinding and then throwing shade blocking, that was hard too, because I had multiple meanings within that whole thing too. But yeah, man, if this is what her album's going to contain, I might react to it. I might have to. I might just have to. If the beats are going to be like this, hey, anything is possible. But you guys, this is the end of the video. Please like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you guys want to see next in the comments down below. Go to my Patreon where all of my unedited reaction videos will be in the description down below. Go to my Patreon where all of my unedited reaction videos will be, man. If you want to further support, go like, comment. If you want to further support, go to my Cash App. It's in the link in the description down below, man. I love and appreciate every single one of you guys, and I hope you guys are here to stay. But with that being said, I hope you guys be good, please, and take care of yourselves. But with that being said, man, I'm out of here.